Nice morning, huh?
Yes, it is, sick boy.
You know, there's nothing like a crisp, breezy morning to make a man feel like a man.
I see where you're coming at.
Thank you. Man, oh man, oh man. What I would do for some chocolate pudding. Thank you, God! Thank you! Praise the Lord! Thank you!
Due to the weak humor provided by this skit, we here at Slacker Television would like to redeem ourselves by redoing this skit in different languages.
Man, oh man, oh man, what I would do for some chocolate pudding. Gracias, Dios, gracias. Mon ami, what I would do for some chocolate pudding. Merci, Dieu. Merci.
Damn, what I do for some fat chocolate pudding. Word up to the G.O.D. No diggity.
Hey, man, that's my glove.
Yo, what the hell are you doing,
man?
That's my glove.
What are you talking about, man?
Get my glove back.
No, that's my glove.
Get my glove back, man.
Hertz.
What? That's my glove.
Hertz, I've had that glove since I was like freaking 35.
I'll kick you in the balls for it.
No, I'm down with the ball kick. Are you man enough to have a ball? Are you man enough? Are you man enough?
Bring it.
Going downtown, baby. You get the glove.
That's right. Who's got the balls in the family? Yo. Oh, dang. Yo, this is your glove, man. I'm lefty. It's a righty glove.
Oh, great.
I'm sorry about that. So you take it.
I love you, man.
I just returned some stuff I borrowed from you here.
Don't rock the boat, brother. I got swollen sack.
Ooh, damn.
Well, you got this?
So I just came by to return a couple things for you, man. Things that I borrowed from you, like the smut magazine. Beautiful.
No,
Okay, I won the bowling championship, man.
With the Grey Wolf?
Yeah, thanks for lending it to me, man.
Ah!
You'll be okay. But weights, man. Max, man, really.
Jeez.
What else do I got in here?
Grapes!
Oh, the ball.
I gotta go pee blood.
Alright.
Yo, we're gonna still see that movie later, man.
Fine, what time it's playing?
Seven film, huh? Alright, here we go.
You have reached the Coughlin Brothers mortuary.
Hello?
We are deeply sorry we are unable to come to the phone right now, but if you leave your name and number, we'll get back to you as soon as it's humanly possible.
Here we go.
Hello, and welcome to Movie Phone. Brought to you by Hot 97 and Blockbuster Video. If you know the name of the movie you'd like to see, press 1 now. Make your movie selection at any time. Say you see me, press 1 now. Kiss Me Guido, press 2 now. Armageddon, press 3 now. Before I Was Pregnant, press 4 now. Pez, the movie, press 5 now. You have selected Pez, the movie, starring JoJo Beans. Why have you selected Pez? Choose Armageddon. You have selected Armageddon, starring Bruce Willis.
It's crazy.
You have selected Pez, the movie. In your dreams, Armageddon. Armageddon. You have selected Armageddon.
Oh boy. Sick boy.
What?
Help. You gotta do this for me, man. I can't do this.
Just do it, man. I'll be out in a second.
Look, I'm stupid or something, man. I can't dial the number.
Leave me alone, man. I'll be out in a second.
Armageddon, rated PG-13.
Here we go again.
Armageddon. Armageddon.
Cocaine. You don't want to try drugs. You don't want to lose your friends. So buy a pound of it and OD. No one will dare make fun of you then.
See if we care.
Fellas.
Cheers.
To girls.
Girls. They're neat.
Girls.
Man, they suck.
Yeah, they do suck, obviously. Check it out. Ooh, damn. Nah, not gonna cool. Let's see.
Ah, come on, baby.
Damn, what do you see? What do you got there? 6'5"?
Oh, all over the place, man.
Let's just say I had some fun last night.
Obviously. How did it happen, man?
Gentlemen never kisses and tells.
What are you talking about? You're not a gentleman.
Yeah, so tell us.
All right. So I'm getting ready, right?
Yeah.
Oh man, you are the king!
How about you? How'd your day go?
I went alright.
Didn't you go out with that girl that used to be a guy type of thing?
Oh my
god! Still sucks like a guy. Oh my god, what did she rape you?
What the hell is that?
What happened to you, man?
It's yours.
I don't know about that. Looks like you got strangled. Not
check it out, right? We're hanging out watching TV on the couch, right?
Yeah.
She starts going crazy, she starts getting hot. She jumps all over me,
woo!
And she grabs me, right?
Wow, that was a good one. That didn't get to you?
No, it didn't.
Oh, man. So what now, you know?
I think I might go out for a cigarette.
Well, just wait a minute, just a little...
Are you touching me? You're touching me. What the fuck? Listen to me! If I wanted you to touch me, I would have done the touching! So don't touch my hair!
That's exactly how it happened.
Oh, man.
Nice!
I wish I had as much experience as you did, Tommy.
Everybody does.
Yeah.
Yeah, me too. Did you go out last night? What'd you do? Hang out with your family again? For the 85th consecutive night? Sounds like a fun one.
No, I went out.
His mom, it was his mom again, man.
It wasn't
crazy.
My mom again? We talk about my mom again.
Seven consecutive date in a row.
He did go out with his mom, and check it out.
You guys gonna get married soon or what?
Get off me, man.
A little sensitive there or what?
Yeah, yeah.
So how'd it happen, right?
Just a little bit. Tell him what happened, man.
Tell us the story. Come on.
Tell him, sick boy.
What happened, man? Well, who was it? That girl Lemonita or something?
No, father.
It was something. It was definitely
It wasn't even a girl.
It was a girl.
You sure?
This is what happened. Tell me.
I know this may sound weird, but this is my first time kind of...
Sick boy, don't be like that. Sick boy, come on.
Hertz.
Why are you being like that?
Okay, I'll do it.
You know I really care for you. Did you just call me Hertz?
Yeah.
Please, call me Raul. Raul when we're alone, sick boy.
Raul.
Please. I just want to get a little baby kiss. Just a little baby one.
Okay, kiss you in my mouth.
Well, I don't want to kiss you on the mouth because I'm afraid I'll fall in love with you.
Okay.
Really?
Yeah.
I can?
Good stuff, my man.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yo, we need a man.
We need a man. Okay, so we're going to get some...
You going out with your girl tonight?
Oh, yeah.
You going out with your girl?
Yeah.
You too, brother?
Before what?
Second base!
Dude. Yo, my nipples are like really sensitive today.
Why?
Dude,
heart.
Shut up!
Yeah, that was a heart attack.
Yo, Pete.
Oh, lifeline.
Yo,
Sick boy. Yo, Tommy.
Dude, you got something on your forehead, man. I'm telling you.
What is it?
I don't know. It's like something growing. You see it?
I see it.
Oh, get that. Oh, dude, get it off. Wait. Oh, it's right there, bro. It's right there.
What are you talking about?
It's like black. It's like pointy, dude. What is that? You don't feel it?
Oh, I do.
You jerk!
Yo, do the box thing.
Okay. You're done, bro.
Wait. Shh. I have this magic box. And every time I put the box on you, you can't. Single thing, but when I take it off, you can hear me perfectly. But every time I put it on, you can't.
Yeah, no, it's just really confusing.
Don't worry about it, man. It's a magic trick.
How cool is that, bro? Yo, I told you that game was the best.
Right.
You see Sick Boy?
Dude. Yo, I just remembered something.
What?
You guys hear the news on the radio?
News?
Radio?
No, I'm serious, man. There's some dude escaped from the hospital, man, right up the street.
Hospital?
Yeah, the mental hospital, man.
Street?
Yeah.
What?
The Axeman. You hear about that guy?
Who?
Dude, don't
the
be...
The Axeman.
Hey, don't be messing with us.
No,
we're
dude.
Like this, man.
I'm telling you, I don't want to bug
I'm
you
so
out.
Tamed.
Dude, this is the truth. I'm not trying to bug anybody
I'm
out.
You're bugging me out, dude. I'm getting...
Dude, stop, man. You're freaking me out.
Dude, what are you...
Dude,
where?
I'm telling you.
What street? Right up the road?
Yeah. This street right here. This guy escaped, man.
Dude, what? Don't
he
even...
killed 12 people with an axe, dude. It's true.
You messing with us.
Dude, I'm telling you. It's the truth, man. I wouldn't bug you guys out like this. It's like, I know it's a buzzkill, man, but it's true.
Quit messing with me, man.
It's true.
You just trying to kill us all.
I'll kill you.
Yeah.
No,
are you
dude.
Kidding, though? For real?
So you're scared?
Not even. Yeah.
No, dude.
Dude,
I know.
See, you laughing.
I know I'm laughing, but I'm telling the truth.
The killer, is this the guy from the Bruins? The Boston Bruins?
No, dude. It's the guy from the Saturday morning
cartoon. Axeman. Ooh.
Saturday morning cartoon.
Big badass.
Now we believe it.
I didn't
you
say that.
Cartoons,
well,
man.
You was putting words in my mouth.
Hey,
I did not.
For real?
Yo, rewind the tape.
Yeah,
I heard
seriously?
You say...
I'm
telling you, it's true.
Sounds crazy.
But it's true.
Oh, shut up, man.
Yo,
guys, never believe
I'm
my
thirsty,
story.
Yo, I'm thirsty.
What?
Get me some more soda.
Hey, get me some soda, too. Get me some soda.
I'm having fun, man. I don't like it. What's
soda, man?
Tell us more about
Hello, I am Tommy X and I have an axe murderer.
I'm never gonna deal with you guys again, man. Forget it.
Fine.
You guys are wasting my
You're
bag.
You're paranoid, man. You are paranoid.
That's what I mean. You guys are rich.
Oh, God. Yeah, I forgot to finish licking the toilet seat. I'll be back, axe man. Okay.
Come on, get out of here.
Are you really worried?
Dude, it's true, man.
For real?
Shut
up. I gotta go to the bathroom, man. Shut up.
Get out of here, man.
Believes me, man, it's true. Where's
my nose? Mike? Tommy? Hertz? Killer? Got some soda? Guys?
I told you to kill her. I told you to ask, man. Get up, get up.
I thought you were.
Dude, you've seen the killer. I saw the killer before.
He was following me.
Dude, I'm bugging out.
Don't bug out, man. It's cool.
The sick boy.
Let's get him.
Let's go. Let's go. Yo, sick boy, you right? Yo, sick boy's dead.
Oh, he's dead.
Dude, is he right? Oh my God, sick boy, sick boy. Sick boy.
He's alive.
He's alive. Sick boy, you right? Did the killer get you? We thought the killer got you, dude. Are you right?
Past the Dutchie on the right-hand side.
What?
What? What?
Get up, dude.
Are you okay?
Have you seen the killer? What happened to you?
Did he hit you?
What happened to you?
I saw the axeman. I ran into this tree.
Oh, dude, not again.
Dude, no.
Get up, get up, get up. Get up.
Get up, we gotta find Mike.
One, two, kills him. Four, five, seven, 20.
I'm moving, shoot.
Get up, get up. I'm moving, shoot. Wait, you guys see Mikey? Oh, is that Mikey over there? Mikey's was the killer.
Oh, let's get him.
What the hell's he doing? Okay, get him. Sick boy.
Stand still. We got you now.
It's over, Axeman.
This guy?
It's him. He's got an axe.
What?
And he's a man.
What? This guy, Mikey.
Nah, man, he's cool. This guy was at a party.
Let's do it.
Yeah, man, whatever. I'm down. We're down.
All right.
Hey, Axeman, give it here, bro.
Yo, guys, Tommy Expo, yo. Right there, Axeman! Get him! Let's see who this killer really is. You ready? Take it off.
What? It's Mitch, our first assistant cameraman!
It's Mitch!
Mitch!
Let's see who this really is. It's not Mitch.
It is.
It can't be.
It's
me.
Shut up.
It's me.
That's not Mitch, our first assistant cameraman.
It is. It's me.
Let's see who this really is.
Who is it? Who is it?
Wait.
That's disturbing.
If that was Mitch, then who's holding the camera?
So you just hit somebody with your car. It's a dark road and no one's around. So cut off his flesh and dance around in it. See if we care.
Paper? Paper. Glue. 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 Thank you. Spool of thread. Thread. Thank you. Tape. Tape. Band-aid. Band-aid. Paper cut. Paper cut. Banana. 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 Glue. Scissor. Huh? Scissor. Scissor.
Scissor.
Scissor.
Scissor.
Be careful.
Banana.
Voila.
Nice.
Let's play ball. Games to 11. To go. Put them up.
They're up.
What's up? Sorry.
It's good.
Okay, just... I think you broke my jaw.
Don't be a quitter, man.
Game on. you broke my nose.
Oh.
And you're down, sucker.
Here we go.
No!
Well, you still gotta get the field goal. One more hit, and the field goal, game's over, baby. Here we go.
Eyes closed.
Oh, damn! Oh,
sweet.
You still gotta make the field goal or you don't win. Hey, no problem, man. No problem. Let me get up.
Tommy X.
And I'm Sick Boy.
And we're from Slacker TV.
That's right. And right now we'd like to present to you a new segment on the show called What If?
We were sitting around thinking, what if you mix two different genres, two different situations in one movie? What would you get?
I don't know. Let's find out.
Let me see what I got here. I got a kung fu picture.
Woo!
What do you have?
Let me see.
Porno!
Yes!
Let's see what happens.
Yeah.
Somebody call a handyman?
Yes, I ordered a handyman. Come on in. You've got a very big box there.
Big box calls for a big hammer.
Wow.
So, who here's got the clogged pipes?
That would be us.
Same games when we were kids. It's not like freeze tag we used to play around the playground. It's different, it's changed, it's evil. I know who's it. I know who's been going around tagging everyone. Let me tell you, he's playing for keeps. It's...
Who?
Welcome to First Date, the show where we hook up two total strangers and observe the most awkward moments in dating history. Meet our first dater, Justin Hertz. He's currently unemployed, but he has enough confidence to sprint around.
If I know I want something, I go and get it.
ain't got no time for sweet talk and romance. I'm what every other man wants to be. When I want it, I get it.
Julie Loupner, a 21-year-old college graduate who's just looking for that someone special.
I like a guy to be romantic and buy me flowers, buy me candy, and take me out, meet my parents. And if a guy isn't gonna give me his full and undivided attention, I just don't know if it's worth it.
A match made in first date heaven? Ha! We'll find out. But along with our daters tonight are Hertz's two best friends, Mike Ulser and Sick Boy, who will be sharing messages with Julie through our first date earpiece. Let's take a look. Oh, I can't wait to see how this one turns out. Will opposites attract? We'll find out in a date we like to call Beauty and the Pig.
Here, let me get that for you.
Oh, thank you.
I was kidding. I'm kidding.
Yeah, I don't know if I really get his sense of humor. The whole chair thing? Was that supposed to be funny?
You know, chicks dig a guy with a sense of humor. This chick just doesn't get it, man. She has no sense of humor. I could tell already. I'm gonna be bored. I'm bored.
Hey, bartender. Two vodkas?
What, you don't like me now?
No, I just don't move that fast. Sorry.
Crude bitch.
This guy has no idea how to treat women. I don't think he's ever actually been on a date before with a woman. You know, the club is great. I'll come back ladies' night, maybe find myself a real man.
This girl is such a priss. You know me. I got to get mine. So I asked her some personal questions. What up?
So what, are those implants?
Oh, snap, my boy just got dissed.
Yo, remember his last date? He did his pants, remember?
Yeah. Ask Hertz about his fear of public bathroom.
So you have a fear of public restrooms?
No? Where did you get that from? Who told you that?
I don't. I'll go right now. You can watch me.
I'll go.
Go.
For real?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Okay.
You just pissed his pants.
I saw her.
Ask to see his tattoo.
Hey, can I see your tattoo?
I don't have one.
I heard you have a tattoo. Come on, I'll show you mine.
It's pretty sweet, actually.
Yeah.
You want to see it?
Yeah.
All right, hold this. Right there, baby. Big P.S. Papa Smurf. Let me see yours.
I don't have any.
Come on. Yo, I got nothing in common with this broad. If you ain't down with the Smurfs, you ain't down with me. That should make her bearable. Maybe not. Now she might even be attractive. Now her breath might not stink. Oh shit. I have to go to the bathroom.
I'm gonna use the ladies' room.
Why? Well, wait. But hurry back. I love you. Where'd she go?
Oh, yeah. Wow! That didn't turn out as well as Mr. Confidence had planned, I'm sure. I mean, that moron had no idea how to react around women. Anyway, good for us. We'll see you next time on First Date. Ow! Oh! Ah! Oh!
I love you still.
Whoa, guys! You're never gonna guess who's playing tonight.
I ain't going anywhere until we finish this game.
Stop it!
Why? Who is it?
Only our favorite band of all time.
Whoa. You don't mean...
Yeah, and even cooler, they're playing a few blocks from here in our own home stinking town.
Yo, we should try to go backstage, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
What are we waiting for?
Guys, I'll get the makeup.
All right. First.
What's up, guys? Nice makeup. Did you enjoy the show?
What in the hell is with you guys? Is this how you treat your biggest fans?
Biggest fans? We've never even seen you guys before.
Oh, okay. Now they've never seen us before. Yeah, we get it. The makeup comes off and everything changes. Is that it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we get it.
Look, we don't know what you're talking about.
You guys used to rock and roll all night and party every day. Man, don't you remember?
I'll make him remember.
Yeah.
Let's go inside, guys. Come on.
Come on.
Get inside.
Get.
Come on, there. Let's go.
Poopy pants.
Let's go. Again.
Good job. Come on. Get the equipment. Let's go.
Let's go.
You say you feel so empty.
How could you forget the massive crowds? The adoring cheers. The willing women. Hey. Sex, drugs, and rock and roll, huh? Poopy pants, that's what it's all about. Lick it up.
Woo!
Beth! Don't you remember Beth?
They're gonna remember. Make them remember. Not so courageous now, are you?
people these days.
Right? Anyway, I think I'm gonna get the tuna melt.
I think I'm gonna get
it. Waitress?
Fanatic.
Yo, you still drunk, man?
Yeah.
Hertz is totally passed out. Can you believe it, man? You didn't even wake up for the interview, man. The kid was asking all those crazy questions like voodoo dolls and killing cows and stuff.
Yo,
he said you were hooked on heroin.
Your mom and dad are gonna be so proud of you. They're gonna be looking at you, man.
All right, you.
Yeah.
Shut up.
All right.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. I've waited.
You don't look ready.
No, I'm completely ready.
Are you sure?
He's so ready.
Shut up.
All right.
It's really easy. An idiot like you couldn't even mess it up, okay?
Not even me, you know?
Shut up.
Okay. Sorry.
Okay, listen. Now, if he gets close, don't get scared, because we're going to stop it, we're going to cut it, and we're going to move the dummy in your place. So don't get scared.
Okay.
Are you scared?
No.
Are you scared?
No. Shut up.
Okay.
I have a feeling you're going to mess this up, man.
No way.
Look, you better not mess this up, all right?
Oh. MTV for Daddy.
This is your only chance. This is your big chance.
Yo, no, really. Can you drive, though, man?
Yeah, man.
Dude, I lost my license over this stuff. Yo,
look at
get out of here.
This camera, man. Will you listen to us the whole time?
Yo.
What? Yo,
tape them.
MTV, I want to meet Heather Graham, because you're on this fanatic,
shut
man.
Up, shut up.
Fanatic, oh, man.
Hey, get easy.
Help me out, Mike. Come on. Relax. F***ing slackers, man. F***ing slackers, man. Dude. Get off
shit
me.
Out of my face.
Get off me. Why are you touching me? Swing it off me. Tommy, man, he's touching me, man.
Dude, you got...
Look at him, man.
I'm so drunk.
Look at him. He's taking notes with his eyes, hello. Man. How do we know you're not a nerd?
Hey.
How do we know?
Hey.
Relax.
I'm cool, man.
Hey, he only means half what he says.
Dude,
don't
they
worry.
Just touched
I heard
you,
the fanatic, man.
Tommy,
awesome.
Tommy, I just want to get in the sketch.
Hey, I heard the up. Fanatic.
Man. Eat some cheese and crackers and relax.
Yo, are you okay? Can you drive?
I could, yes, man.
Because this is a scene where he gets hit, man. I want you really hitting him, because we got a dummy for that.
Okay.
Yeah, he's wasted.
It's not time for the back seat yet,
yo,
son.
Yo, what are you, passed out?
You drive in the front seat.
No.
He's a back seat driver all of a sudden.
Okay.
All right. Be careful.
Okay.
He's fine.
Yeah.
It's been like an hour since he's
about
drinking.
Like 15, 20 beers?
Yeah.
That was like... Half an hour ago.
You okay?
All right, let's do this.
Don't pull this trigger, all right? I got this from my dad. If you pull this trigger, this thing goes boom and someone gets hurt. Do this right, we do it one time, and that's it. You don't do it right, we do it 12 times, and you go home tomorrow at 3 o'clock. All right, you want that to happen?
The black eye.
If you still have it on. Let's do this.
You ready, sick boy? Wait, passed out.
Come on, wake him up.
Sick boy.
Sick boy.
Come on, we're losing daylight.
With us.
All right, you ready?
All right. Pete, I'm going to get on the hood. You go, but you stop before you hit the kid. What's his name again?
Bill.
All right. Stop before you hit Bill.
Hey! Ready?
Yeah. You ready, sick boy?
Woo!
Don't pass out again, all right? Okay. Action.
No!
No! Oh, God. What the hell happened?
It's not good.
Oh, what happened, man?
What happened?
Oh, my God. Dude, what are we gonna do?
Oh, man.
Didn't you see him?
Yeah, I saw him.
I didn't. Dude, man, I stopped.
Jesus.
You told me to stop. I stopped, man, right?
Hey, come on.
What are we gonna do?
Really? Hold on a second.
Yo, Mike, man.
That's it.
Yo, okay.
We gotta tell the fanatic people to get out of here, man. We gotta get rid of the body.
What are we gonna do with it?
Mike, pick him up.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. Yo, let me help you. Hold on. Come on.
Get up. I'm stuck.
Oh!
Get up. Come on. Come okay, on. Yeah. We gotta get it. Come on. Where are we gonna put it?
Oh. It looks like necrophiliac or something. All right, get up. Come on.
Okay, get, got him.
Yo, this guy's our biggest fan. What are we gonna do?
Yeah, behind the car.
Open the trunk, man.
No, 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 no.
Right here's good, man. Come on.
All right, yeah, that's good, man. Nobody will find him here. Yo, you gotta finish this. Come on, it's getting dark.
Hey, sick boy.
Yo, we gotta finish this. The sun's going down.
Hey.
He's got a thick lead. He's all right. He's been drunk all day.
Yo, the ice cream man. Let us get over here.
You fanatic, man. You fanatic. On behalf of Slack TV for MTV's Fanatic. Yo, man, we really had a good time.
Yo, we're sorry, too. What are we gonna do? I'll call his parents and tell him where we put the
body. Don't call the parents, man. We just buried in the woods. Okay, thanks, MTV Fanatic, for letting us meet our number one fan.
And he's okay. That was a special effect.
Dummy effect.
No fans were actually harmed in the filming of this skit.
Yeah, that was a dummy effect. Sick boy's fine. Don't worry about him. Just a good night's sleep. We'll take care of that.
Thanks, MTV.
MTV making fans' dreams come true. Everybody wins on MTV.
Everybody.
MTV rules. Good show. Let's get to work, guys.
Excuse me, I was noticing you, noticing the dead body right here, and I thought, you know, maybe we can get together later or something, right? What's your name, huh?
I'm just dying!
Yeah, I know all that, right? So see, check this, baby. Me and my boys, we're going out later. I was just wondering if you wanted to, you know, come along and, or whatever, right?
Those guys?
Yeah, you know, those guys over there. You like the sound of that, huh? Yeah?
Okay.
Yeah? Come on, I'll console you, baby. Let's go.
Thanks.
Fanatic. Fanatic.
So you're sick of paying taxes. And you don't have the wealth or resources to start your own autonomous nation. So buy a couple of acres and secede from the Union. The National Guard won't kick up a fuss over a nonviolent expatriate who just wants to save a few bucks.
See, we care.
Hey, Mike.
Yeah.
Dude, the farts have lumps in them.
No.
And I think I crapped my pants. I'll be right back. I gotta go to the bathroom. Oh, man. Nobody go to the bathroom. 45 minutes. Wash off my hands. Yeah. Guys! Hey, somebody help me out! Guys!
What the hell's going on?
Something.
Yo, step back from the door. I'm gonna try to bang it
off.
All right.
Looks like it knocked you down, man.
Oh, shit. Hertz?
Can't get out, guys. It's still locked.
It reeks in here, bro.
Okay, 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 guys, relax. Okay. Hertz, we have a situation here. Hertz is locked in the bathroom. There's only three things we could do. One. Okay, there's only one thing we could do. We could like
watch TV.
All right. You guys go be help. I'll be all right in here. I got everything I need. I got a shower, a toilet, sink, toothpaste.
How about food?
No, dude, you're gonna have to... Oh, God. Hey, Justin!
Tommy?
Yeah! Dude, I found the key to the bathroom.
Oh, man, I knew you wouldn't let me down, Tommy.
Hold on, man, I'm gonna put it in, all right?
Okay. Come on, dude, hurry up, hurry up.
Aw, gee, it seems to be the wrong key.
What?
Sorry, sucker!
We got some food for you. Got some,
beef.
Beef.
This is from my personal favorite, the restaurant at the end of the universe.
Close your eyes, make a wish, and know how the candle lights.
Wowee, said Zaphod. The seat of power.
I was joking about the chicken too, you know.
Hurt, I brought you a snack, kid.
We gon' celebrate.
Ooh.
Coffee the night. For the wine. Light the fire.
He tickled the cat. Listen, said Zarnoop. I must ask you some questions.
I'm gonna spank you.
Oh.
Under the night, I'll make love to you. Like you want me to, yeah.
All right, said the man kindly. You can sing to my cat if you like. Isn't that cute? Hertz.
Some more cheese.
Yeah, we got cheese. We got plenty of cheese.
Cheese.
I think he's sleeping.
And I'll hold you tight. Baby, all through the night I'll make love to you.
I don't know, man. It's getting late. I'm gonna go.
Yeah, I know. Let's go to the bar.
Butter about Hertz, man.
Yeah, what can I say? It's beyond me.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, Hertz. Hertz, we've been thinking for a while, man. We figured out a way we can get you out of the bathroom.
Yeah, remember Super Mario Brothers?
That's not gonna work.
This isn't gonna work.
It's gonna work. Don't worry about it.
All right, it'll work. Listen. Good idea, guys. I'll try it.
Thank God. No, not again. Hey guys, I'm in another bathroom now. Sick boy, Tommy! Mikey, I'm stuck, I'm in another bathroom! I'm like in a warp zone. Like Super Mario Brother.
Yo, sick boy, what are you looking for?
I'm looking for a package. There was a package right here, not even like 2 hours ago, and now it's gone.
Yeah. I gave it to Tommy and Mike to take to the post office.
Oh, okay, well, you know, whoa. No, there was a video here. I made a video to make Sally jealous, and,
No, you didn't.
Oh, yes, I did. And I changed my mind. I realize that I love her and I can't let her see that tape, dude.
I got it.
You got it.
Let's go down to the post office right now. If we get there in time, we can catch them before they mail it out. Let's go.
Let's go.
Due to technical difficulties, the Slack Pack was forced to dub over the following skit.
Boom.
Tommy and Ulser all about to get in trouble. Boom. They thought that they had right. I don't think so. This place isn't.
This is the coolest post office I've ever seen.
Really? Hey, check it out. They even serve drinks here. Let's get one and mail this stuff out. Wow. Two. Hey, this place is amazing. Thanks. I've been here since, 1976.
Hey, guys.
Yeah, whatever you say, buddy. All right.
Hey, Sally. You hang out at the post office, too?
I love this place. It's great.
Oh, these postal workers going crazy.
Yeah.
Everybody here seems to be having a great time.
Right.
Yeah, and the drinks, too. Huh. Yeah, they find out a way to mail this stuff out. You know,
hey.
Like a box or some kind of mailbox or something like that.
You know, we got into this massive fight. We're not even talking. And this is a video apology.
Yeah.
That's boring. Let's talk about something else.
He's so romantic. Bartender, can you put this video up, please?
That's all great, but where's the mailbox? Stuff out. It's got to be postmarked, out in the mail. Come on.
Yeah, come on. Come on, come on. Wait, where's the mailbox?
Are you guys serious? This is a bar, not a post office.
Yeah, right. It's a bar. Come on. Where's the gag? Where's the punk?
Right.
Guys,
come
has
on,
been
seriously.
A post office since 1978. So stupid.
What? Are you serious?
Sick boy, it hurts. You better get that package.
Whoa. This post office is nice.
Rills.
Listen, baby, there's only room for
you
one mermaid
so
in my life.
You owe me so much money,
okay?
I can't stand it.
All right, you knuckleheads, where's the tape?
Hey.
Sally!
What?
Hi, sick boy.
Sally, you're here.
Yeah. Anyway. Are you ready to talk to me now, or do you want me to watch the tape?
The tape. You have the videotape.
Yeah.
Oh, no, I need it back, because, give it to me.
You don't want me to watch the tape? Why?
Because I'm here in person, and I,
And, what, sick boy?
I have something to tell you.
Really? Oh,
yeah.
What?
Sex tape?
Are
you kidding me?
I love you, Sally.
Oh, sick boy.
Oh my god. I think I'm gonna get sick.
I'm a cowboy. I'm a cowboy. Woo!
Ow!
Oh, God, no. Oh, that went up my nose.
Woo.
Hey, come on, guys. You've got a flight file.
Hey,
oh, gotcha.
Oh, boy.
You win some, you lose some.
Oh, boy.
Come on. Yeah. I mean, it's not every day you get water thrown in your face in a bar called the post office. Oh, look, there's a fat guy.
That guy's are awesome.
Just so cute.
We'll see you next week.
Yeah.
Alright.
So there I was, surrounded by four of the nastiest, ugliest mercenaries you'll ever find. They had swords, guns, and they weren't going to let me get out of there alive. Just then I looked into the sky, and there it was. A biplane! Sailing over me. I reached for my whip, tossed it into the sky, and luckily grabbed the landing gear of the plane. Just then I coasted safely to the west coast of LA.
But what did the missionaries want?
An ancient Aztec idol known as El Funlor. Local legend has it that whomever can possess its powers may rule the world. And I've got it right here in my bag.
That sounds like the answer to all our problems, guys.
Yeah. We could pay the rent that we owe so we won't get kicked out of the slack shack.
Or we can start that lunch wagon we've been dreaming.
Yes!
It's the American dream.
It's not here.
What's not there?
The idol! It's missing.
There goes the lunch wagon.
There goes the American dream.
That was fast. Might as well look in the want ads. Hey, check it out, look. Long Island hardcore band makes good. Backup Plan's debut album smashes records, selling 100 million copies in its first day.
It's pretty impressive, right?
Yeah.
Let me see that.
Take a look.
That looks like the lead singer, Jeff Tew. And he has the idol in his hand. Our bags must have been switched at the airport. It looks like the backup plan has begun their plan to take over the world.
This is crazy. Hey, look at this. Backup plan is playing later on today. At a club, just down the road.
Yo, guys, we should go down there before they do something stupid with the idol.
Yeah, like now.
Yeah, let's
do it.
Let's go.
Let's do it.
Drop it, I swear! Come to your senses, kid! Give me the idol! I'll bring it to who it really belongs to. The needy people of the world.
I just wanted what was best for my band. Do you know how hard it is to make in this business? I finally had an advantage!
I'm sure if your band keeps practicing real hard, you'll make it someday. Make it on your own steam. That's what it's all about. Right, kid?
If I can't have it, no one will.
Whoa!
Whoa! Did you see that?
That was cool.
cool.
No, Mike, Mike, come on, Mike. No, Mike, don't be a fool.
Let it go. It's not worth it.
Just leave it. It's not worth it. Come on. Come on.
Come on. Mike.
Look into my eyes.
Come on.
Get up here. Let it be. That's right. Come on. Just get up. Come on. Grab my hand.
Come on.
Grab it. Yeah.
You got him. Oh, my God.
Let's go.
Let's get out of here.
Game over, man. It's game
End
over.
End game.
I don't know. 5 years at the cracker factory, and Mr. Michelson still won't listen to any of my ideas. I've got great plans, but I just don't know what to do.
I believe in you, Charles. You've just got to find a way to get them to listen to you, that's all. What's that?
It's the future, Susie. Our future.
So I told him I caught 3 fish the other day. You right back there, Hertz?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, man. So,
Hey, look, it's Mike again. He's lost.
Oh, man. There he is again on top of that bridge.
Should we stop?
Come on, man. Wait. Nah. He'll find his way home.
I love that song, man.
Hey, it's Running Gay Guy. I'm not gay, but we love you. You are gay, right, guys? He's gay.
Gay.
I'm not gay. I'm not homosexual. I don't like men. Not that anything wrong with that. I just like to run around in tight pants and short little shorts. I wear the bright colors, so people can see me if I'm jogging at night. I wear reflectors. There's no big deal. I'm straight. I have a girlfriend. Her name is Sally. I'll show you pictures if you want. You're gay.
On fire.
Gay guy. Gay guy.
Gay guy.
Hold me back, Hertz. Hold me back. Nah, man, go ahead. Kick their ass. They're calling you gay. No. They're making fun of you. No, I don't want to fight. Just hold me. Just hold me. Okay.
Gay guy. Hi, my name is Mina Savari, and you're watching Slacker TV.
I saw you with the tape last. It wasn't me. No. You packed my bag. You're not gonna put me on this. No, I didn't lose a tape. How am I gonna end the episode without the last skit on it? No, none of these tapes have him. You son of a bitch! Oh, you're gonna blame me? Oh, so I lost the tape now, huh? You can go to hell. Bye, Mom. I love you too.
Suburbia, it's nothing special. Every day, just another bore. Suburbia and its shitty people. I lost the tape. Every morning I wake up and I think of a brand new idea I like. So I call up the Slack Pack. They never call me back. I wanna kill Hertz, Tommy X, and Mike.
Good morning, sick boy.
Good morning, Mike. What are you up to today?
Not much. I'm high as hell and I gotta deliver this organ.
Is it a heart? A liver?
No, it's a stomach.
Say, can I check out the cooler?
No! Hey, did you lose the tape again?
Just when I thought the show was ending, you had to go and lose the tape. He's been smoking too much grass, and his head is stuck up his ass. I will never find the tape.
Good morning, sick boy.
Good morning, thug. What are you up to today?
Not much, just trying to make an honest living.
Wait a minute. Did you lose the tape again?
He lost the tape!
Why am I stressing over all this bull?
Crap!
No one appreciates my work. But we gotta find this effing tape.
was an a-hole? Hertz!
Guess what, sick boy? Pudding just fell from the sky!
Guess what, Hertz? I just lost a tape with the last kid on it!
Your synapses are so screwed up!
That's why you never get laid!
Yes, it's true, I'm a hunk of man meat. All the women come my way. Sticks and stones may break your bones, but Hertz, it'll always break you. None of my ideas are on that tape.
Hey, boss, you know anything about that tape chick you lost?
Of course, you fool. It's part of my plan to ruin the slack pack and take over the world.
Really, boss?
No.
I'm always after the world glory. My evil ways, they never win. No matter how hard I try to stop my twin brother and his lot, we must find that money to be yours.
Well, I guess it's true, I drink a lot, boys. Me and Tom Bodex were really sauteed. Sick boy is such a jerk. I do all the work. If it was me, I would have lost the tape.
But how can one make sure that your loved one is faithful? Genital herpes. That's right. Infecting your loved one with genital herpes is the new hip and happening way young lovers make sure that their partner will never have sex with anybody else ever again. Look at this poor sap. Now he's as clean as a kindergartner.
Gee, I wish I had genital herpes.
Now you can, for just $9.95. You and your loved one can have genital herpes. Dial 1-900-555-STDZ. That's 1-900-555-STDs. Genital herpes. He won't go sleeping around. He can't. And that makes you feel good.
Slacker TV, good to the last drop.
This thing tastes like shit.
That's why I just promise you'll always be there.
Yeah, that's right. Dancing, keep dancing. Yeah, you love it.
Me and Tommy X will be struggling soon.
And now for our next prank. We're going to convince Noel no...
They're screaming there, too.
And now for our next prank. We're going to convince Noel Cohigo. Change that name. And now for our next prank, we're going to convince Noel Cohigo that he's just won $1 million.
God, I hate that kid. What are you laughing at?
What the heck was that? You're like...
ain't that kid.
Shut up, man. Put those kids in again.
Oh, God, I hate that kid.
Justin gets
spicy. I'm trying to talk to the refrigerator, and you guys keep me drunk.
Cheryl about www.theslackpack.com.
Looks like she already knows.
That's fantastic.
Sure is, friend for life.
Hey, who let you in? What are you doing here?
Just checking out the webpage.
Oh. Okay. But who went through my sister's panties? Oh, sorry. That was me.
Stop, it's not, and I'm a savior when